Good morning, Toby Johnson. Welcome to the 2019-2020 school year. This is TJTV, our morning news show. I'm Miley.
We call our show First Things First because it happens first thing, first period. Today is Thursday, August 15th, 2019. I'm Harpreet, and let's get started.
Everyone should be in their advocacy class right now.
Please check your schedule to make sure you're in your advocacy class. That's the class that is listed as period 7 on your schedule.
If you've just realized that you're not in the right class, it's no big deal. Just let your teacher know and head to your advocacy class right now.
Speaking of schedules, it's super important that you have picked up your schedule from either the gym or the MP room this morning.
Your schedule should be on colored paper, not something you printed from home. If you haven't picked up your official schedule yet, you should go get it now.
Once you have your official schedule, you need to hang on to it. You'll need it to check out your textbooks, and you need to keep it until you get your student ID card next week. The schedule today and tomorrow are very different than a regular school day because our school is committed to teaching us how to be successful here at Toby Johnson.
Teachers, administrators, and staff members on campus are always on the lookout for specific student behaviors.
Being safe.
Being responsible.
Being respectful.
And being kind. Our school wants to recognize you for your positive behaviors. That's why we'll be spending the next 2 days learning the behaviors look like in different areas on campus.
You'll also be getting to know your advocacy class through some fun activities.
And at the end of the day, you'll briefly visit each of your regular classes so you'll know where to go and what to expect next week.
Most of all, the next 2 days are all about having fun and getting off to a great start this year.
There's a little ticket on campus that's a pretty big deal here at Toby.
It's called Jag Swag, and John and Raphael are going to tell us all about it.
Hey, Jaguars.
Thanks, Miley and Harpreet. Our school calls this little ticket Jag Swag.
Students want them, and adults give them. Here are the reasons that students like to get swagged.
First, it's nice that the adults on campus notice when you're being safe, kind, respectful, and responsible. It feels good to receive a compliment.
Second, there are different ways that this little ticket can win you privileges and prizes. For example, the Jag Swag you earn today and tomorrow will be put into drawings for privileges and prizes.
During regular school days, many teachers on campus award Jag Swag and collect it in their classes for prize drawings in class. Then the same tickets make it their way to our studio to be pulled for special privileges and prize pulls that happen every second and fourth Friday on TJTV.
When you get a Jag Swag, make sure that you write your first and last name neatly on it. Also, make sure your team and grade level are on your Jag Swag. Then turn it in.
Teachers, please be prepared to collect Jag Swag throughout the day, sorted by team.
During third or fourth period today, teachers will send the swag to MC9 for a special drawing during fifth period today.
Students, the more swag you earn, the more you turn in, the better your chances are of winning.
This afternoon, we'll be pulling one winner from each team for their choice of privilege. Choices include
a royal reclining chair on wheels. You get to choose which classroom you'd like to sit in this special recliner and study your regular seat pretty fancy.
A Kahoot game for your entire electives class. These games are a lot of fun and come with yummy prizes for first, second, and third place winners.
A golf cart ride to lunch for you and a friend to the front of the lunch line. That's right, you and a friend get a ride to the front of the line in style.
A 3-time front of the line pass for our next big event. This pass will allow you to cut to the front of the line 3 times at one of our big events such as the Fall Festival, the Homecoming, tailgate party, or a dance.
3 green on the green coins. Green on the green coins can be traded at lunch for special prizes for free pizza, donuts, or other yummy treats.
Remember to make sure we can read your first and last name and your team and grade level on your swag.
I'm John, reminding you be safe, kind, respectful, and responsible, and get your swag.
And I'm Raphael. I hope you'll be pulling your name this afternoon.
Thanks, John and Raphael, for that important information.
We are looking forward to seeing a lot of Jag Swag winners this afternoon.
Now let's welcome our principal, Mr. Wood, to our show.
Hey Jaguars, I'm Mr. Wood, your principal. I'm really excited for the first day of school, and I hope you are too. If you see me out on campus, give me a high five or a fist bump, say hi, tell me your name. Really getting excited meeting all of you and having a great school year.
Thanks, Mr.
Mr. Wood, it is going to be a great year. There are a lot of really fun activities planned for us today.
We even have a rally assembly on our very first day of school.
Tomorrow we have a guest speaker assembly.
Assemblies at middle school are a lot different than those in elementary school.
To learn more about our assemblies, let's go to Siena and Prothom.
Assemblies at our school, from motivational speakers to staff. We have a lot of assemblies at our school, from motivational speakers to staff versus student rallies. Assemblies here are a lot of fun.
Let's talk about how you can be respectful, kind, safe, and responsible at our assemblies.
To be respectful at assembly, we should all remove our hats and hoods as we enter any building. We also need to be quiet when someone is speaking on the microphone.
To be safe in an assembly, we need to keep our hands, feet, and objects to ourselves.
To be responsible in an assembly, we need to follow directions as soon as they are given.
And to be kind, we should be considerate of those around us who are trying to hear what's being said.
Today, we have a rally assembly and we'll be sitting by team.
During the rally, there will be lots of opportunities to participate and cheer, but please be respectful and kind by not talking when someone is on the microphone. Have fun.
Avid students, you will begin bright and early Monday morning at 7 a.m. on the stage.
Make sure you get a good night's sleep because zero period is early.
Now let's go to Allison to learn about your t-shirt pickups.
Hi Jags, I'm Allison, and I'm here today to tell you about your t-shirt pickups. Our school has purchased t-shirts for everyone on campus. Today, the 8th grade students will be picking up their shirts, and tomorrow, the 7th grade students will receive their shirts. Shirts will be picked up in front of the MC wing. We'd like to remind all students to please be respectful to the classes that will be in session in the MC wing by keeping your voices down as you pick up your shirts. We wear our school spirit shirts on Wednesdays to show our Jaguar pride. Many teachers like to reward students who wear their shirts on Wednesdays with Jag swag. We hope to see you all in your Toby Johnson Jag shirts next week on Wear It Wednesday.
Thanks, Allison. I can't wait for our first Wear It Wednesday.
School pictures happen next Thursday, August 22nd for 8th grade students and Friday, August 23rd for 7th grade students.
Make sure you bring your order form with you if you have one.
You'll receive your student ID card when your pictures are taken.
Make sure you hang on to your schedule until you have your ID.
If you're interested in playing sports at Toby Johnson, you'll need to have the right forms filled out and turned in before you try out.
The forms you need are available on the TJMS website at tjms.egusd.net. That wraps it up for the first episode of the school year.
First things first on TJTV.
I'm Sanjita. Go get yourself some Jag swag.
And I'm Jenna. We'll see you during fifth period today to pull Jag Swag winners.
Make it a great day.